State. Joe Tessitore, Todd Blackledge, and we'll check in with Holly Rowe in just a moment.
Backs in the land. Flea flicker to get the night started. Downfield looking for Godwin into his hands. And guess which dogs are barking first? Ugga, get after it.
Down.
Bouchel to the end zone again. And the Irish. Empty set again. Kaiser downfield, wide open, caught, and what an athletic play into the end zone by EQ. Did you see him somersault off his hand? Wow!
They've played well enough to win in a lot of ways, but they've got to figure it out right here.
Here's third down. What a run that time by Deontay.
Everybody is in tight.
And it's blocked and out the back of the end zone. 12th man does it as if it's scripted.
Steps up, airs it out, looking for Titus Young. Did he catch it? Diving catch with 1 second to go. Unbelievable. He supermanned and velcroed it. How in the world did he pull that off? No.
This is turning into a disaster for Brotsman. Instead, it is Martinez with the win. Nevada has done it.
Back up against it right now tonight.
Here's McCaffrey giving way, and it's reversed back to Hogan. How about this from Stanford? Did he catch that pinned against the defender's back? Utterly incredible. Francis Owusu, that may be the play of the year so far.
Who is the guy from Alabama?
Pro throw. That's exactly what I thought. Wow.
How in the world did Owusu do that?
Sports
razzle dazzle and then bringing it on the back end.
Look at this.
Shaw's going to air it out.
It is caught by Jeffrey for a touchdown.
Here's Scott. First down and more.
He cuts back. He could go. Jeff Scott, could he? Are you kidding me? Jeff Scott is great Scott.
Well, Woody's in there, the 235-pound running back. And Barnett's the quarterback in the gun. Woody.
Touchdown, they did it!
Take everything underneath.
He's trying to extend the play, and Brooks Ellis, pick six, will it be? Yes!
Allen.
Touchdown, Arkansas, Keon Hatcher! Reverse! Touchdown, Arkansas!
Attempt.
It is blocked! Arkansas's big men come up big! Allen on the ground, trying and push through for the win!
Second and 13.
And that ball is floating in the air and picked up by Kendall Wright. Touchdown, Bears. Sometimes you'd rather be lucky than good. Remember, no timeouts for Baylor. Empty backfield for Griffin. He has time, launches it to the end zone. Touchdown, Terrence Williams.
Now Ohio State desperate for a stop on 3rd and 13.
Oh, and it's intercepted, C.J. Barnett. And they are back in business are the Buckeyes.
Miller.
Boy, what a game.
Stephon Anthony is going to seal this deal. You were just raving about the play of the linebacker, and he gets the interception.
5-280.
Can he get in? Yes, he does it again. Nick Fitzgerald. He's going to pass off of it. Touchdown, Dedrick Thomas. Nick Fitzgerald is lighting them up.
Here it is, folks. They did it. Bruce Ellington, they're an extra point away. Can you believe this? Connor Shaw with a little magic to send us to a third overtime. Oh, no. Oh, yes. He missed it.
Texas up a point on 12th ranked Oklahoma. Here's Mayfield, Heisman hopeful, wide open and complete. Mark Andrews, Baker Mayfield does it. 59 yards to Andrews.
3rd and 9 now. Spate downfield and intercepted by Duke Dawson. What a cut he makes inside the 10.
Looking that way.
Overthrown and picked off again. This is C.J. Henderson. Back-to-back interception return touchdowns for the Gators.
Stanford on 4th down if they don't make it.
Here's your 3rd and 1. Trevor Knight.
Look at Trevor Knight go. Hello, end zone. 42-yard touchdown run. Kid in town.
Men away from the ball.
Oh boy.
Oh, this is gonna be danger. And it's Ryan Carter, pick 6.
Here's Hackenberg. He's gonna go for it right here.
And Robinson comes down with it at the 1-yard line.
Folks, 1st and goal.
Quarterback sneak. The freshman. Touchdown. The ball came loose, but the far official says touchdown, and they're an extra point away. It's just short. It is blocked.
Missed it. Unbelievable.
Can you believe that?
1st and goal. Belton
to the edge. Penn State has done it. A classic comeback. A thriller in 4 overtimes. And Devin Gardner can just sit back and watch as the whiteout explodes here at Beaver State.